10 days left. 10 days. What do we have to give in the next 10 days? It could be canvassing every day.
What do you think is going to happen in the next 10 days here in Iowa?
The massive support for Bernie Sanders will only heighten in these next 10 days. People will come to grips with the fact that we've got to go with our strongest player. We got to go with the Trump Slayer. This is the one who's going to bring him down. The others aren't going to bring him down. They could beat him, but Hillary beat him, and that's not enough.
There's negative ads now that are starting to happen, and Bernie's part of it, right? Is it kind of inevitable that we're going to get into that now, or is the Democratic Party really going to be able to say, like, no, we will not have negative campaigning, we will just be focused on Trump?
Well, if I were the chair of the DNC, I'd bring them all into a room, and I would say, number one, let's keep the focus on Trump. And then if I were the chair of the Sanders campaign, I would say we have to have our focus on Biden, because there is an ideological battle afoot here. Where is the future of the Democratic Party? Are we going to be centrists and moderates and be quiet and don't rock the boat too much? Or are we going to be a progressive party where we go to the future?
It sounds to me like you're saying those are on a collision course. That's a fight for the soul of the party.
That's okay, though.
That's what you see coming,
yes,
right?
It is not coming. It's here.
It's here. What do you then say to people in this party who are just normal Democrats who want nothing more than to beat Donald Trump?
Listen, here's the problem. Joe is Hillary. Hillary is Al. Al is Carrie. And Carrie is Mondale. When we try to play it safe, that's when we lose.
But if there's a big divisive primary battle, which is what you're longing for, is it not running a risk that the party can't come back together to beat Donald Trump?
Trump is so outrageous and so frightening to the majority of Americans that everybody will come together to do at least job one, and job one is removing Donald Trump.